TcpTunnel. It's very difficult to obtain accurate data quickly regarding the current status of tunnelling work. Whilst total stations using non-prism measurements are used for observation purposes, this task and the subsequent data processing is laborious if the correct applications are not used. This idea was the inspiration behind TcpTunnel, an application used in the setting out and processing of tunnel data that facilitates the most common options for motorized and conventional total stations. TcpTunnel was designed and developed by Aplitop, a company which specializes in topography and civil engineering solutions. The surveying and setting out module can be installed on the total station or on a data collector device. Each project is defined through the tunnel's horizontal and vertical alignments, super elevations, and cross sections. From there, the program takes full control over the total station, including the compensator, the laser pointer, measurement mode, and battery status. Profiles can be taken manually and automatically, and the program allows theoretical sections and measurements to be visualized graphically. Profile layout allows intervals to be specified between initial station and the points to be set out, specified by distance, angle, or height difference with regard to the keystone. There are also other options for setting out the front of the tunnel excavation, as well as the wearing course. The TcpTunnel CAD program, which complements TcpTunnel, allows the data gathered by TcpTunnel and other programs to be processed within an AutoCAD environment. From that point, the gathered information can be used to calculate the measured cross sections, edit them, and represent them graphically, drawing them individually or by sheet, marking out all numeric values. It's also possible to create a 3D view of the cross sections, taken in the form of a wire diagram, plotting out the theoretical and measured sections, the points, and the alignment in 3D. The program also compares the theoretical and measured sections, calculating all under and over excavation area and volumes, preparing reports which can be exported in a number of formats.
En la actualidad, la práctica totalidad de los fabricantes de estaciones totales contemplan las posibilidades de hacer mediciones sin prisma a objetos opacos y la robotización. No obstante, pocas de estas implementan en sus aplicaciones internas la posibilidad de realizar mediciones de obras de túneles. Es por esta razón que el Departamento de Desarrollo de Aplitop consideró crear la aplicación TcpTunnel que cubre las necesidades existentes en el mercado nacional.
The TcpTunnel undoubtedly marks the success of Aplitop's research and development department, perfectly integrating the use of total stations and IT equipment in surveying and setting out for all types of tunnel projects. TcpTunnel is designed to be used by the construction sector, working on rail, road, and mining projects.